So, how do you get into your frozen car without causing a lot of damage? When it's icy out, as it has been this winter, a lot of people will just pull on the door handle and it's frozen. Or they do that and nothing's happening. And they pull harder. This is plastic, it's cold out, this breaks. Welcome to Car Questions. So remember, pulling like crazy on this door handle, you're gonna break it. It's plastic. And it's gonna cost you hundreds of dollars to fix it. Don't make this mistake. So, what you can do is, if you're sure the car is unlocked, try to get an edge, something like this. And then pull on this. This is strong. And you can get your door open. For the front door, passenger door, you can maybe pull underneath it. But you can get it down here and pull. Don't pull on that. And that little tip should save you hundreds of dollars. It's amazing how many door handles are broken in the wintertime, primary time that they're broken. Anyway, hope this helps, and it helps you get into your car when it's frozen out. Thanks for watching Car Questions. Please subscribe. Hit the like button, smash something, they say now. I don't know. Okay, thanks.